Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Greg, and today, by request, I'm making the video on how to make a logo for your business and then also how to put that onto your Wix website. So without further ado, let's get right into the computer and jump into this. So the first place you want to come for your logo, I always recommend, is canva.com. It's free to use, so you don't have to pay for anything, and you can make some really professional looking designs without hiring someone to do it for you. So all you do is sign into canva.com on a free account, create a design, and it gives you a bunch of different ones you can choose from. These are just templates, but we're going to choose logo right here. And then this is going to give us some inspiration. So these are going to actually be templates along the side down here that we can choose and we can edit and we can alter, change the colors of. So if it says free on the corner, it's completely free to use. If it does have a money sign, then that means that someone else made it and uploaded it, and maybe it's a dollar. But you can change it around and just take out any of the paid features to make it free. And as you can see, we haven't even found a paid one yet. So most of these will be free. So all we've got to do here is pick something that we like. So I'm just going to go with just something like this. This actually looks really nice. And what we can do now is now we can start changing what this says. So if this were for, let's just say, a photographer, we can say, I'm just going to go right along with this, Sandra Photography. Double click that. Sandra Photography. So that's the name of our company for today, and that's what we're going to go with. So what I'm going to do is I actually want to take the background out of this, and I don't want the font to be white, because if I take the background out, I can't put it on top of anything that is white. So I'm going to change this font color to, I'm just going to highlight it all and change it to a black. And then what I'm going to do is just click on the back here and change this to a white. And I'm actually just going to go a step further, and I'm going to change this to go with this lighter blue. And I'll do the same over here. And then this is our logo. So that's our logo. That's what we're going to go off of. And all we have to do now is hit download. It's going to say PDF, but PDF is going to make things a little bit more complicated for us. So what I'm going to do is switch that to PNG. And then if you pay for Canva, it'll actually take the background out right away, so you don't have to do this next step. But I'm going to show you how to do it for free, so you don't have to pay for Canva. So just leave that how it is and hit download. And now that's downloaded right here. So when we open that up, this is what we have. So this is what we just made. It has the white background on it. So if you are on a Mac, then all you can do is just hit this little suitcase, hit this little wand right here, and you can select. All you gotta do is just click and drag, and it selects whatever's red will be deleted. So you do that, and then you just hit the delete button, and it'll delete that. Then you just come in here and do the same all through here, and you can delete everything like that. But what about if you're not on a Mac, someone on a PC, or someone who doesn't wanna do what I just showed you? Then all you gotta do is come over to this website right here called online.photoscissors.com. Now you can download this and get it on your computer, or you can just use it right on their website. I just use it right on their website. You just upload the file, and we'll just pick what we just created here. And mind you, this online photo scissors only works on Chrome. It doesn't work on Safari. It may work on Firefox and Internet Explorer, but I know for a fact it doesn't work on my version of Safari. So just if you're going through this, keep in mind if you are using Safari, you might have a little bit of glitching. So try out Chrome. This just gives us some instructions on how to use it. It's basically just put green where you want to keep and red where you want to take away. So that all makes sense. So all we're going to do is select the green up here, and we're going to say we want to keep all of this. We'll keep all of this right here. Okay, that's all good. And then we want to take away everything that's out here. And it'll give us a preview over here of what that looks like. So as you can see, the yellow is where it's keeping. So we're just going to come in a little bit closer. And there we go. It just came right in and took away all that outside. So that's what we're going to do here. I'm going to leave the white on the inside. I think that looks pretty nice. But if you wanted to take it away, you could just start selecting with your red in here. And it'll start to take stuff away in here. Just be careful what you do there. But I'm going to leave it how it is for now. And let's just do save. Now we have the new one saved on our computer. And then we'll come one more over and go right to Wix. So now on Wix, all we have to do is upload an image. So we're going to add, and we'll go to image, my image uploads, and then upload image in the corner. We'll choose that same one and make sure that it is the right one. That's perfect. Okay. And now once that's loaded, what we're going to do is select that. I'm going to move myself over here and add that to page. And now we have this. This is our logo. So this is going to be on our website that we can use, but we want to put it up in the header. So what we're going to do first is I'm going to clear out what's up here. So just select and delete, select and delete. And then I'm going to make this smaller. And then I'm actually going to drag it up top. Now this is actually really good that this happened, because this will happen to some people if you run into the same issue. So as you can see that the outline of this image is actually too big, so it won't fit up top, even though it is a transparent background. So what we have to do here is come in and crop it. And we're going to drag this down, drag this up. Well, we're just gonna do this. Gonna make it work. And then we'll see if we can bring these sides in a little bit. So that's what we want. So let's just do apply that. Now we should be able to put it right up in the header. And as long as it fits entirely in the header, it'll turn a different color and say attach to header. And that's what we want to do. So added to header. Got it. That means that's now in the header. I'm just going to slide this over here. Now that's our logo. So that's all set. Now you can keep adjusting it and make it bigger if you want. Just make sure that it stays within that header so it stays attached to the header. And then you can preview it. And that's what it looks like. So now you have a logo right in your Wix site. So the second thing to do here is to come up to mobile and make sure that it looks good in mobile as well. So it's going to format it and throw it around. So what we're gonna do is bring this up top here, bring this up as well, and then we're gonna make the header smaller. So you just have to make sure that it formats properly, and you can play with this on mobile. But that's how you put the logo onto your Wix website. That's how you take the background out of your logo. And that's also how you can create your logo completely for free. So I hope that helps you guys. If you have any questions or any specific videos you want me to make that's related to online, making money online, putting websites together online, just shoot me a message in the comments. If you like this one, give me a thumbs up. If you want some more of this kind of content, subscribe to the channel. Otherwise, I will see you guys in the next one.